this, buddy?
I want you to know how much I love you and adore you. The past 8 months have been the highlight of my life, and it's all because I get to spend every single day with you. You are such an amazing, inspiring person, and I want you to know that I respect and look up to you in every possible way. I'm constantly in awe of your capacity to care for those around you, as well as yourself. And because of that, today I want you to have a relaxing day filled with things you love. The first thing you love doing is meeting a friend for lunch. So who will you be meeting? Go to Bow and find out. I told them to be there by 12, and so should you. Make sure that you are dressed for the weather, because you will be out and about a lot. And baby, you're all that I was. When you lie in my arms, finding it hard to believe
where we never
good time at lunch. I love you so much, and I'm so happy to see you taking these 3 weeks off to focus on relaxation. So, in order to help you with that, I booked your massage at Hodge Spa. Your appointment is at 3 p.m. But you have access to the facilities for 4 hours. So, if you like, you can show up early and take a dip in the pool, or use one of their
saunas.
Three different steam rooms, the jacuzzi, or what they call plunge. I'm not really sure what that is. For timing purposes, you'll need to leave the massage place around 4:40, and your massage is from 3 to 4.
Namaste, peace and blessings, my sweet child. If you are relaxed and feeling good, you always make me feel amazing and relaxed. I've just been you, and that's why I want you to feel amazing and relaxed again. I want you to spend today doing things you love, which means your next adventure is shopping. You'll be meeting a different friend, so you can use that time to sit and chat, or walk and shop, or even grab a snack. So just so you know, we have dinner plans, so save some room. Change of clothes. What? How did you do that? Wow. Sneaking clothes into your car, planning a little adventure, and writing instructions for it all. I'm not sure about you, but I'm impressed. So what are you up to do? Bring the clothes, we're free to stay and visit. I want you to have a nice and relaxing day.
Oh, hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi, Nicholas.
Am I on video?
No.
I'm good.
Hi. How are you?
Good, how are you doing?
Hi.
Hi.
You're on video.
This is for you.
Have a little puzzle for you. Count the roses you've received today, plus the rest that were waiting for you here. You should have counted 11, which means that you're one short of a dozen roses. Enjoy a drink with your friends, and then pick an outfit to change into from the ones I left you. Change, and then head back to the apartment to find the final rose.
Forever could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see.
Like I said, you should have 11 roses by now. But I've really enjoyed all the time we've been able to spend together. And I'm really glad that I met you. The past 9 months have been the best, especially when we did meet. There was a lot of crap going on, and it's been an amazing finish to
roller coaster year. But I think we help each other out in a lot of ways. Yeah. And I know you've helped me grow personally. And I know that if I'm with you, I always will grow. And with that being said, will you accept this rose?
Of course I will.
You wear white and I wear out the words I love you and you're beautiful.
And I just wanted to say that you're such an example to me of how to be a good person. I look up to you a lot, both in your personal relationships and in your professional. I think that you're one of the kindest, smartest people I've ever met, and I really respect you for that.
Oh, buddy. You want to be involved? You
want to
be a role for me?
Come here. Oh, you're a wet. Hi, buddy. And you are the handsomest man I've ever met. Little Willis. We always have fun together, no matter what. And I'm my happiest whenever I'm just hanging out with you. Whether we're traveling or just laying in bed or on the couch. No matter where I am, as long as I'm with you, that's my happy place. And because of that, Brian Hodge, I was wondering if you would do the honor of becoming my husband.
Yes.
If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Marry me. Song to you.
That every woman
yeah.
So you can fall asleep each night. Ask me.
I'm dreaming of you.
Well,
you're always hoping.
You're the best thing that ever happened to me.
You've always wanna keep my game.
I just love everything about you. You're the only one in every way. What?
You need to wait, buddy.
You're just such a perfect human being. And you have the most beautiful heart, and you're so kind and generous. And I'm just so lucky that you would want to be with me. And I think about that all the time, and why would you want to be with me? Because you're so loved by so many people. So thankful that we made it work and that we have spent amazing times together, and I just love how much you make me laugh and how much you make me smile and how much you make my heart warm, and you always make me feel safe, you make me feel confident and make me feel loved. And so much. And I want to know if you will marry me to Trevor. Take it first time.
Are you already putting it on? I haven't even said yet.
Yeah. Oh, do I have to wait?
Yes.
Yeah.
That would be one.
Trying, I'll never stop watching as you leave. I'll never stop losing my breath every time I see you looking back.
I didn't even tell you. Sorry, I was planning more.
Oh,
sweet. So the whole reason why, while I was planning this out, I was trying to think of where the best place would be to propose. And the only place that would come to my mind is the apartment. And the reason why I wanted to do it here is because this is where I just keep falling more and more in love with you every day. This is where we started to build a family. I know, like, came in halfway, but you and Lois accepted me. And I wanted the place that we'd always remember the proposal to be at our home. So that no matter where we live, we always have that memory.